A Pakistani man with alleged ties to Iran is facing charges in a foiled murder-for-hire plot against former President Donald Trump. Federal investigators say Asif Merchant traveled to New York this spring to hire a hitman who turned out to be an undercover FBI agent. Officials say he may have been targeting other current and former government leaders.